were right. The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop him
before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, the girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere.
You got that? That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl. Oh,
that's probably why I like him.
Now, Black Dex is a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is...
Business partner Dom Osman, owner of the Vixen Club over on Bristol Street. This prick is bad news, Holmes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected, and it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Now, since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
Thank you.
What are you, special? You want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
Oh, come on, man.
Hank knows me. Hank always...
How you doing, officer? Come
on. Hank here? You know Hank? Hank knows me.
I don't need fucking Hank, all right? Listen, I got a better idea. You get the hell out of here and come back when you got some dough, all right? Don't waste my fucking time.
All right, fine. But could you do me a big favor? Could you give Amber a message for me?
Oh, sure, Amber, right. Hey, you got a pen so I can write that down? That's very important. Get the fuck out of here.
All right. Go home to my fucking bitch wife.
That's a blue suit special. There's no cover for you, pal. Go on in.
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Because Dom, he likes to be with the action.
Chicago's finest. Always well. Don't cover, brother. You'd have a good time.
Thank you.
I didn't recognize the number. Yeah, I'm surprised you're calling me after that thing at the ladder. Huh?
You fucking clown!
How many?
Ah, nice costume! Boom! Hey.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.